These guys got like 8 wigglers on the wall and 2 on them. Their colors have changed because now they have to feed more wigglers. So they darken up, they produce a mucus, and that's what the babies eat. Some people like to call it discus milk, but it's mucus.